I think I created the package in Shred CPQ. I created it in here, or I was trying to install it in there. So where did I create the package? Package manager. Course object package. Upload. So I think it's already uploaded, right? How to get its URL name? Version 1.0. This is the version 1.0. Let's deprecate it. Do you guys understand what deprecation is? Deprecate. Okay. So remember the time when you used to use WhatsApp where there was no double take or something like that? Then WhatsApp came with another version, then came it with another version, then came with another version. And then, like, very soon, the earlier versions are not at all supported anymore. That is what happens, right? So the versions which are not supported gets deprecated, right? That's what it is. Make sense? So I'm deprecating these versions right now. I don't know what's happening. Let's go to this 1.2. Let's copy this URL and let's install it in here. Done. Finally. I think this is the same thing that we were trying to do on that day, but it didn't work. But this time it worked, right? Now let's refresh it and see whether we got the course object and the faculty object or not. Course, right? Where's faculty? Faculty. And if you'll go to this org, to the setup, and if you'll see what installed packages, inside that you can see that which all packages we have installed and how to install it. Course object package, publisher S2 Labs, right? So from that org, it's coming to this org, and you've downloaded it over. That's how it works. Make sense? everyone. नहीं करेंगे. सो इट्स लाइक ही आस्क्ड अ गुड क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन इज इफ एनी चेंजेस हैपेंस इन दिस पैकेज ओवर हियर, इफ वी अपलोड अनदर वर्जन और इफ वी डू समथिंग एल्स, विल इट ऑटोमेटिकली बी रिफ्लेक्टेड इनटू द अदर और वेयर वी हैव इंस्टॉल्ड दिस एप्लीकेशन और वेयर वी हैव इंस्टॉल्ड दिस पैकेज. द आंसर इज नो, बिकॉज़ इट इज एन अनमैनेज्ड पैकेज. बट इफ इट वुड हैव बीन अ मैनेज्ड पैकेज देन इन दैट केस the org or the administrator of the org in which the application is installed had a choice to upgrade the package, right? Make sense? That's what it is. Now, like, you cannot control anything in unmanaged package once it is deployed, but when it is about managed package, you can actually control or you can actually upgrade the stuff in the org where that pack where that package is installed. Make sense? Okay. So that's what it is. Now let's do one thing. Let's create a managed package as well. Package managers. Or let's make this as managed package, right? Managed. You're only allowed one managed package per Salesforce.com instance because we are using a developer edition. You cannot just change this package back to unmanaged once you set this flag. So make sure to review this before making it as a managed package. See, this is the managed beta, right? And these are the components and see remote access. This is a new tab that got added. You can get remote access and you can do a lot of stuff. Just try creating a managed package and play with it. That's how you're gonna learn. One more thing. When it is about uploading an application on AppExchange, you need to create a managed package. Unmanaged package won't work, right? And so it's similar to Android applications and iOS applications. You need signed APK or signed IPA, right, in order to upload it onto the Google Play Store and App Store, right? That's how it works. Yeah, everyone. So that's about packages.